So coming outside Eastleigh Works, what I found in there, I found the train that never dies. That's right, those good old pacer trains.